Hello guys, welcome back to XMill Gaming. It's Friday, which means it's the weekend, so we've got some more videos coming to you this weekend. And again, now we're playing some more Call to Arms, and this is Novosteel Airfield. Neutralization of Novosteel Airfield. NATO helicopters' air superiority has given our troops a hard time lately. A formerly abandoned airfield in proximity to the contested border region was reinstated and commenced operations. An undersized heavy armor squad is sent out to put the airfield back out of service. A staged distraction will help our troops to reach the airfield widely unnoticed. They will not have time to get all their birds in the air, nor put up a greater deal of emplacements or fortifications. Well, I'm not being funny. Any airfield that close to the front line would be massively heavily defended anyway, and I'd like to think every helicopter is pretty much ready to get off the ground if it's that close to the front lines. So we'll jump straight in anyway, but before I start, a big hello and welcome to all the new subscribers. We are really, really getting there, guys. We are getting there together. Let's get to that 500 mark. Would be absolutely amazing. So guys, thank you very much, and we'll jump straight in now. Men, we have reached Novosteel Airfield. Break formation and attack. Okay, okay. So we have T-90. Oh, you destroy all the helicopters. T-90, T-72, T-90. Okay. What can he see? Can he see any enemy target opportunity? He's got to see something. There we go, give me something to shoot at. Boom! Bye bye. Are you fucking kidding me? That did not just did that not destroy that? That did. Alright, let's go. T-72. The mainstay of the Russian armed forces. I see a helicopter. Can't hit it. Or do we move the infantry first and spot targets? Oh, I don't know. Right, let's get these formed properly. There we go. Boom. Let's go, 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 go. Nostrovia. Right, so there's a helicopter right in front of us. Come on, dear. Smadoosh! Really? Hey, don't do that. And wait a minute, wait a minute. Don't destroy it. We're not capturing it. Bugger. We're not capturing it. That really is a shame. First tiger smoked. And second tiger gone. No. Woohoo! Hello. Woohoo! Far too powerful in terms of armor. Strike up! Dead strike up! That's dead. Hello. You're dead. No? Okay. Okay, track damage, just one damaged track. Ooh, hello, that leopard moving? No. No. Oh, did we manage to get away? hell did that go? Oh, hello, another leopard. Fuck off, that does not just take out his track. Bullshit. Fuck off. The 125mm? Yeah, would shred a Marder. Would shred anything short of a MBT. Again, a 125mm round to the side of a leopard would absolutely shred it. Maybe not so much to the front, but certainly to the side. Really, for fuck's sake. Come on, that's absolute bullshit. Look at that fucking 30 rounds to the side. This is what I don't like about Call to Arms compared to other games such as like Soldiers, Heroes of World War II, is the damage models are shit. Or the way they do the armor is crap. I mean, this leopard literally took multiple rounds of 125mm and just shrugged it off like it was nothing. I mean, it's bullshit. It's not going to happen. Yeah, I really don't like the way they do the armour in this game. Shit. What happened to it? Is that gonna stop fucking firing? Jesus Christ. Absolutely wasting ammo. Right, is that another one destroyed? Well, it will be in a second. Right, three, gone. Oh, the fact it takes two rounds to destroy one is an absolute joke. Taking the piss? Oh fuck me. Got any sandbags? Yeah. Vehicle repaired, is that one? No. Well, fuck off. Okay. reverse him there. That reload him. Yeah. Okay, no, you're not. What are you fighting exactly? Just that? Why are you using HE, you fucking madman? Ooh, shit. okay. Can I? We'll get angled. Oh, fuck off. You know what I really do like? The weasel I can get is a cool little vehicle. T90 coming at ya. And we're gonna hit him right in the ass. There's one. Three. Is that all of it? Ah, nice. All right. Let's go send infantry to support him. Actually. Yeah, so. Move up there. Get him rearmed. Get him rearmed, because they're too busy fucking wasting rounds. You guys have an RPG? Yes, he does. Is it gone? Oh yeah, okay, cool. Alright, let's get that repaired. Would be really cool to see stuff like the T-14 Armata in here. And I really can't wait to see what the Americans pick for the new MBT. I don't know when it will be, but I know they are looking at a replacement for the Abrams. Really, what are you doing? Repair. Oh shit, losing crew. Really? Okay, well you can go up there and fill him. Alright, let's take out as many of these goddamn aircraft as we can. Oh, that's destroyed. Yeah. Good. You find that one. Whoop. skirt. Okay. Oh my god. I'm absolutely sick of tracks being destroyed. Seems to be the only thing that fucking happens in this godforsaken game. And it is bloody infuriating. It's so annoying. It really is. Tracks just aren't that fucking flimsy. I mean, obviously not fucking made solid like, but I don't know, it's just annoying. Oh, hello. Oh, let me guess. Oh, another track. Oh, what a goddamn surprise. Who'd have thunk it, eh? Absolute tosh. Where's he? Ugh. All right, take him out. Track. Spend more time repairing bastard tracks in this game than you're actually fighting. Where's your third guy? What the frick? Both tracks? Really? Frickin' really? Oh, we lost our launcher. Oh, that's a shame. I don't know what that happened. What I really think they've missed as well in this game is the stabilization of the main gun sights. After all, you know, kind of in the modern era now, people have stabilized gun sights. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, let me guess. Oh, track. Oh. Oh, what a surprise. Oh, what are you doing? Who? One of the most annoying missions I've ever done. How are you not dead? Talk to me. I'm getting hit with 125 mil HE. Piss off you as well. You can do one, you bloody arsehole. Give me puma pick. Not gonna shoot back, no mate. Just stand there. You're a fucking arsehole. Oh my absolute days. What a shit show. Russian military, what a shit show. know what? This mission wouldn't actually be that long if it weren't for the fact you are stopping literally every 5 seconds to replace, to repair tracks. So you see, it's like they've added it in here just to make this mission a little bit longer. And it's kind of a bullshitty way to do it. Drive forwards. Right, let's go. Go forwards. So you got 80 something. Oh, yippee! Right. Why is your track still fucking damaged? Why is your track still bloody damaged? Get it fixed. Sweet Jesus. Seriously, he's driving at his ass forward and we still aren't destroying him. There we go. Thank you. Let him burn. Sweet Jesus, what a shit show. Literally, all of my tanks are out of service because they're repairing tracks. I don't know. I don't bloody know. But we are getting there. slowly, very slowly, but surely, we are destroying the enemy helos. Oh God, what do you want? Another helicopter gunship, eh? Really? Yeah, I don't get it either. Multiple 125mm rounds and just walks away like it was nothing. Right, are these guys rearming? Yes, they are. Yes, they are. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's go. Let's keep moving. Move the infantry this time. Nine, 10, 11, so there's three more. I really don't care. I'm not bothered. Send them. I've had enough. Four rounds with an RPG. Not a chance. That's really, you know, kind of any. Right, you. Huh? Sound defense instead of that's more. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right. I don't know where they are. Okay, let's hide behind here. Right, where's the engineer guy? There you go, he's got demo charges. Oh, you know what that'll do? Fuck it. That'll do. I'm not sending tanks yet. No. time, but we can just get you up there. Wait a minute, where's the RPG round? Reasonable to live here. How have you got no ammo left? Fuck. Hit him. Good shot, you freaking idiot. Well, it was burning, that's all that really matters. Okay. Jesus H. Christ. Let's go. Oh my god. How are you so bad? Right. Sweet Jesus. 19 RPG round, really? Oh my god. Right. Ooh, what an absolute nightmare. Zero ammo. Pain in the ass. Zero ammo on our tanks, Jesus. Well, actually. Is that rearming? Yes. Yes, it is. Brilliant. Thank God for that. on that. I'm already. Shit, that doesn't last long. Okay. So airdrop some more supplies. Actually, fuck it, we've got two more goddamn aircraft takeout. Let's do it. Oh, fuck off. It's alright, just bounce a 125 round shell, mate, yeah. It's completely fine and normal and dandy and absolute bloody bullshit. Where's that other hero? We've got destroyed. Wait a minute. One. He's gone. He's gone. Destroyed. 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 Oh, not destroyed. Alright, come on, and all the way back. Ugh. So, I'm not gonna lie, not my favourite mission. A little bit boring, to be perfectly honest. Quicker if I do it my bloody self. You have no ammo, you have two rounds. So yeah, not my favourite mission, to be perfectly honest. This one's very boring. I shouldn't really say that, should I? You know, I want you guys to watch it, but it's very linear. There's not really much to it. Whereas the other missions, even though again they are linear, they do have a victory conditions and they do have a mission you're supposed to complete. You can kind of move around and attack from different directions. So, yeah. Of all the missions I've played so far in this game, this isn't my favourite. I'm going to say that now. There we go. Scratch another tiger. Okay guys, thank you very much for watching. I know, like I said, not the most interesting video or not the most interesting mission of the game, but it is what it is. You know, every game has the odd mission which isn't as interesting as the others. But guys, thank you very much, and hopefully I will see you for the next one. And don't forget, if you haven't already subscribed, we're trying to get to that 500 mark. And once we do, we'll do a little giveaway. So guys, thank you very much, and I'll catch you all later.